Not again, guys. Not again. Guys, just on the 28th of March, we had this terrible accident that happened in Mamatlakala Bridge in South Africa, where 45 Batswana lost their lives. And just a month later, on the 20th of April, there's another accident. Now this one happens in South Africa. Sorry, rather, this one now happens in Botswana, where 7 South Africans lost their lives. Guys, what is really happening? Yo, guys, I was like, I know, no, guys. And a lot of people in the comment section kept on saying, oh, we hope there's not revenge. Who revenges what here? Huh? Was there anything here that's happening that people are not telling us? Guys, this report comes from Botswana police. It says police in Kanye are investigating a road accident in which 7 South Africans died along A2 road at Ranaka Junction yesterday, 28 April, in the afternoon. The accident involves 2 vehicles, a Range Rover with 4 passengers, and a Toyota Hiace Kombi with 14 South African citizens on board. The 7 South African citizens are 5 females and 2 males, aged between 37 and 72. They were certified dead, while the rest of the passengers, 4 females and 3 males, are admitted to a hospital with different injuries. 4 passengers from the other vehicle, which is the Range Rover, being Botswana nationals, aged between 9 and 39, are also admitted in hospital with serious injuries, while drivers of both vehicles escaped with minor injuries. The South Africans had come to Botswana for a chest service in Kanye and were on their way back to South Africa when this accident happened. The church members were reportedly returning from a service at Mamo Putin's church in Losabanyana when the incident occurred at Ranaka Junction, not far from the Kanye traffic roundabout. Witnesses of the incident describe a chaotic aftermath, with most victims trapped inside the wreckage of both vehicles. While investigations are still ongoing regarding the cause of the accident, a preliminary report suggests that the Range Rover failed to stop when it was supposed to stop at the stop sign, guys. Hey, this English, what is it doing? But anyway, guys, that's just what I thought I should just share with you, because, guys, for me, it's a bit like shocking, like what is really happening. And can't people honestly stop with this church things, guys? I know, yeah, people love their God, but guys, God is everywhere. God is everywhere. Just stay home, pray to God, and you know, imagine how much could have been avoided right now. Now in the end, we'll start to even thinking that something happens in these churches. Guys, may all the families that are affected be comforted, and may those that lost their lives rest in peace, guys, because, yo, guys, this is so sad. Yeah, this is so sad. People, the world was still trying to heal. Southern Africa was trying to heal, and then something again comes, guys. Guys, let's just pray that this is the last.